everyone, and welcome back to my channel. US reality TV star Kourtney Kardashian sent a hilarious love note to her boyfriend, Blink-182 drummer Travis Barker, leaving their fans into a frenzy. The musician turned to Instagram and shared a handwritten hilarious love note he received from his lady love, Kourtney, on Saturday. The Keeping Up with the Kardashian star wrote in the message for Travis, "To lots of fun adventures, may we destroy each other completely. Love, Kourtney." It appears that Kourtney was simply quoting her boyfriend's previous words he had tweeted when they made their romance official. Travis Barker had tweeted earlier this week, "May we destroy each other completely." Kourtney and Travis made their relationship Instagram official on February 17th, 2021, days after sparking romance speculations. Kourtney went to Instagram a few days after her ex Scott Disick and Amelia Gray Hamlin made their relationship public on social media. Thanks for listening. Please like, comment, and subscribe.